What's up guys, I'm Andrew Sadala and today I'm gonna teach you how to open an account in Ajira Portal. Ajira Portal is a special webpage where someone can open an account, upload his documents, and whenever there is an announcement for the new jobs or rather the kind of works, this person will get the notification through the email or through the notification panel to his account. What you need to do is to go with me step by step. First, you need to open your browser, and from your browser, you're gonna type Ajira Portal, then enter. See, then with Ajira Portal here, then you'll direct go to create an account. See, or sometimes you can open the homepage, but for me, I just prefer to go direct to the specific page. See, this is Ajira Portal. Now here there is registration. Now how to go through with this registration? You'll have to start with email like this, then you go to your password, then you confirm your password, then register. So it's done guys. So you simply go, you have successfully registered with the recruitment portal. An email has been sent with an instructions on how to activate your account. Please check your email and follow the instructions in order to start using your account. Thanks. So here then, I'll go to my email. Now for my side, I'm using Outlook. So here again, if you're using Gmail, then you can open your Gmail. But for my side, I'll have to go to Outlook.com. This outlook.com is the other way, or rather the other type of email. So we'll go to my account. This is owned by Microsoft Corporations. Then this, my Outlook will slowly open, and you might bear with me because my internet seems to be too slow, or rather too low. So simply it will normally take some time, but with a stable network, then you can simply go straight, see, with the speed required. So here, there is sign in page. So again, my email. So again here, my email. And if you do not have an email account with Microsoft, you can create one. It's easy. So here, Sadala, Outlook.com. So this is my Outlook email. You can also send me your comments through this email. I can read them and see how to improve the services. So again, opening my email, my Microsoft account, then password. Then sign in. Now with my email account, as we have said earlier here, there is instructions on how to activate my account. So I will wait here for my email to be open. So here again, I will wait. See, now the web page is already open. Then I will simply go to this icon here, then Microsoft Home. Then from here, I can direct go to View Inbox. Now you see, my inbox is going to open to check the link which has been sent to me. But if you're using Gmail as well, you can simply go to, after this step right here, you can simply go to your Gmail account, and from your Gmail account, then you go to inbox. Don't worry guys, the email will always be the same. Now, as you can see here, this is Ajira Portal, activate your account. Now, I'm going to click this link here. As you can see here, don't worry guys, I'm going to direct you step by step. You see, now please activate your account, this one. Please click the link here to activate the account. Okay, so here I'm going to click. Okay, let's wait maybe for it to finish loading, though it's not necessary, but I prefer waiting because patience is virtue. So as you can see here, a Jira portal and everything. So this is the activation email. So with your Gmail, the same thing. You receive an email, just you go to your inbox, you check your email, then you click to activate your link. I think this has nothing more to do. Maybe I can close it like that, then direct go to activate your account with the link they have sent me. So now I'll be waiting for my account. Now account activated. So then, sorry, have to. Okay, so here again you are through. Now here I'm gonna type Sadara Andrew, my account. See, then password, which I created earlier before when I was opening an account. But if you forget your password, there is a way through and create account again. So then login. Now after logging in, this is how your thing, or rather your profile, is going to look like. So here it's everything you need to do. Now here there is your home page. As you can see here, a lot of notifications here you can go through if you're interested in the job categories which they are offering right now. And you can see now guys, I want you to look here carefully. You see here there is accounting and auditing two. This two is nothing but the total number of vacancies which are there. So if you are specialized in accounting and auditing, then you can apply. The same applies to banking, but if you see zero, that means there is no vacancy to that time. So if you are interested or rather specified in any of the careers and you have your certificates, then you can simply apply. So this is all about home. And here there is help desk. See, these numbers are for Tanzania. Now here there is a page for vacancy. As you can see here, you can go through and apply. Then there is my application. You see, you haven't applied for any vacancy. So the same, register to job alerts. You see, whenever there is job alert, you can simply get the notifications. So you can subscribe here if at all you are expert, or rather your field is based on auditing. You can click here, email, SMS, or both. So just like I've said earlier, you will receive the notification. So you can receive the notification whatever there is vacancy in accounting and auditing, then you can receive whether email or SMS. But I do recommend that it's better for you to click both, because sometimes you might be out of mobile data or other mobile networks, so simply you can get the normal SMS. So the same applies to the rest of the fields. Then there is change password. If you want to change your password, there is log out and there is feedback. Now here I want to go through some few things before we end. Here is where you can change your profile picture. You can put your picture. This is the dashboard, as I've shown you earlier. And whenever you upload your details here, they will give you the percentage of completeness. So personal details, you can submit here. Your national identification number, you can put it here, then send. Academic qualifications, you can be adding accordingly. So you select education level. You can start with this format which I'm going to give you. Here you can start whether you have PhD, masters, or other ordinary level. So from ordinary level to PhD, you can select one. See, and you will just go to through. Now Now here there is a place for attaching your files, I mean the certificates. So you need to upload your certificates in PDF format or into soft copy, any form of soft copy. Then you can direct choose your file from your computer, then open, then you save. The same applies to professional qualifications, language proficiency. This is nothing but the languages you can speak. Working experience, training and workshop, computer literacy, referees, these are more important. Other attachments, declaration, here. Now after you are through with the attachment, then you'll have to click here, then you just go to declare. See? Now, the rest of the things which you can do is CV preview. So you can be viewing your CV in any time, any way, and anyhow. So guys, that's all you can do with Ajira Portal. And just like I've said earlier, in case you want to get the alert, or rather you can be going directly through your account and check the notifications here at the vacancy panel, or you can simply register for job alerts, then you can be getting the alerts. So guys, that's all you can do with Ajira.portal. Don't forget to subscribe, share with your friends, because this I found it to be more important and it is helpful to everyone. There is no time to work with your certificate, guys, nowadays. You don't need to work with your certificates around the offices. You simply go with this one, apply, and then you have your job. What I can assure you guys is, if you are fully qualified, if you are fully qualified, then there is more than 90% of getting the job. But here, there is the thing which you need to take into account. You can't preview or print your CV until you have completed your profile at least 70%. So you have to make sure, guys, whenever you upload your details or other your credentials, make sure that at least with 70% you can preview your file and go through with the rest, of the things. So guys, that's the best you can do. And I do insist you, please over please, which is equal to one. Sorry. So please over please, guys. Make sure you have this account in Ajira Portal. It is really helpful. Nowadays, some people do blame that they do not have the works or rather the jobs to do. But sometimes you might miss some of the things here. As you can see here, let me go through here just a little bit. Here, you can see the vacancies. You see, these are the vacancies. So if you're interested with one of the thing, you don't need to go direct to the, what is that? You don't need to go right to the institution. You just apply here, guys. See, the works are here, and there are many pages, many vacancies. So if you are fully qualified, guys, I assure you with 80%, you can get the work, provided terms and conditions are taken into consideration. Thank you, guys. Don't forget to share to your friends.